Elon Hillel will move into the old Truitt Center this January. Study areas, a kitchen, offices, and a garden are expected to be added to the building. Hillel intern Julia Denick thinks more students will come with a new house.
This is just going to be a great opportunity to engage first-year students, possibly when they don't have a place like a common room or a kitchen, just somewhere where Jewish students can come together and hang out, a place to relax, and it's going to be just take Hillel up to the next level.